AI is more about a platform rather than just one or two particular models that we built. Because a lot of the models that we're building now, we're partnering with our customers. And they're going, have you thought about this? Can we try that? And our ability in that data robot platform to iterate new models is really, really something powerful and compelling and exciting to watch all on its own.
We spent a long time looking at all the different AI solutions that were out there, the platforms. And after doing that research, we found the best in the business, DataRobot. And taking their platform and then adding our expertise in gaming and our access to gaming data that we have with all of our Light & Wonder systems, that combination is a perfect solution for AI in the gaming market and should give our customers a great competitive edge over everyone else.
Historically, we've been able to offer our customers best-in-breed data collection. With Engage AI, we're opening up new and exciting avenues for customers to understand their data better and actually make predictions on that data to drive increased profitability.
It's really exciting to see AI taking shape, but it's going to go through hundreds and thousands of iterations based on customer input, things that they want to see and ideas they have, rather than just four or five models that we might come up with that we think are compelling.
With AI, we can take live session data from the slot system, and we can take their historical information, and we can analyze instantly with AI all that information. What are they exactly doing on the slot machine right now, right, with that spin? What have they done in the past? And we can make an offering and an action right then and there instead of having to wait, a week later.
We can drive a whole different level of engagement at the slot machine, on the mobile app, on the kiosk, and across all of those connected experiences other people cannot do. So I think AI combined with our other products, we power it in a unique way with slot event aggregators. So it gives it really a fidelity of data and in real time that you can't get anywhere else.
With our Engage AI models, we can give our customers the tools they need to enhance the way that they're reinvesting in players, driving increased play, increased trip duration, and more.
We're able to reach back into the environment and the ecosystem and provide players a completely different experience based on that. Generating like a parking ticket type of solution isn't exciting to me. Generating a very robust experience and engagement through an EBS game or something on the mobile app, those kinds of things are really exciting. And us managing that ecosystem together gives us some capabilities that other people who may be trying to make headwinds in this space can't offer.
Engage AI allows for the ability to ask questions and see meaningful answers from the customer's unique data. Things like, what offers should I be giving to whom and when?
It's really a very discrete, specific science, and people drive it, right? More than people understand. So I think AI is gonna show some really exciting things in the gaming industry and cultivating player experiences over the next few years that gaming has really needed for quite some time.